Again, engine starts, which, alright, so we start already the engines, that's very good. We do actually this. Mm-hmm. And maybe this, okay. Alright, start one. Is it starting? Not really. Do I probably have to keep press it? Alright, is there something I missed? Of course I did. Okay, let me see. Little witches, yes. Oh, is the fuel maybe? Let's try this. The fuel is on actually. No, not really starting. Okay, so there must be something I haven't done yet. What is it? What is it that I haven't done? One, two. This is not. This is on. This is okay. These are on. Yes, okay. This is right. This is okay. Propeller is not turned back on. Of course. There you go. Is that it? There you go. Thank you, Carva. Thank you so much. That was it. Of course. The condition, the propeller wasn't okay. Of course. Thank you, man. Thank you so much. There you go. See how you do it? There you go. Like this. And then number one, please. Look at that. Oh, it's not starting. All right, there you go. You go. Look at that. Look at that. Beautiful airplane. Now we're gonna give a little more prop sound. Here we go, prop sound. Here we go, boom. Carva, you rock. Here we go. All right. And now, cabin door closed, yes. Is everybody on board? Is everybody okay there, guys? Are you guys okay, yeah? Everybody's on board? Are you ready? Yeah? People, are you ready? Good, very good. Go back here. All right. Now we need to finish a couple of things here. So that was okay. The condition level now goes to ground idle. All right. That's it. And external power disconnected, yes. Generator on, load checked, yes. Load is checked, probably, yes. Hydraulic pump, boom, on, baby. And these are also go on, all right. Next. Avionics, the auto feather needs to be probably armed. You've got a gun. Okay, Mega, all right. All right. Okay, that's fine. I need to set the pressure. Alright, how is the pressure set? Like this? Okay, I can set it like this, maybe. Something like this. And then we can do... Annunciation panel, auto fair, pitch, whatever. What? Okay, fine, don't worry. That's fine though. That's fine. Yeah, it is. It is. It is. Yes. All right. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. That's fine. Okay. Oh. All right. All right. Good, Megan. Good. Good. Very good. All right. 1020 is set. FMS. We don't need it. Radios are set. Although. Yeah. Okay. Whatever. Taxing. Taxing lights, please. Taxi lights. Here we go. Is there a door open? No, it's closed. Now it's open. No, this is closed. What the hell? What is the LTS door? I don't think there's a door open anyway. So, screw it. And flight director heading? Yes, maybe. The heading will be 01, more or less. Runway heading, yeah? So 01, boom. Flight director, yeah, in heading mode. Is that it? No, this one is heading. And pitch green. Pitch is there, is green. Perfect. All right. Secure takeoff, yes. Parking brake, blah blah blah. All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I think we need to go, yeah, that way. Okay, parking brake off. Moving, boys, moving. I'm gonna go this way. Hello, bye bye. We're going this way, actually. Yes, that one. Because our runway is there, I think. Yeah. Here we go. Here we go, guys. Boom, boom. Ready. Yay. Wow. And we have trees in the runway. That's very good. That's nice. All right. We'll go there. Oh, really, Mega? You have that much of... wow. That's really bad, man. That's really bad. Let me see it a little in front, okay, like this, okay. Yeah, I'd suggest to turning down some graphics as well, yes, as Carva says. I'd say that's a good idea. Yeah, cars to Siberian winter, absolutely, yes. Stuff like that, true. Agreed. Oh, flaps mid. Alright, so I need actually to... Very nice. Off to Gothenburg. Yes, Tobetag. Oh, yes. Absolutely. No, Mega, you like cars. Well, actually, Siberian winter, you get some cars. The ones you saw in my videos are all... This is all Siberian winter for me, so... Oh, the de-ice. Do we need to de-ice? I don't think so. What's the temperature outside, actually? No idea. But it's fine. Turn off the button. Yes, that also, it's a crazy FPS improver, yeah? Isn't it? Yes, true. Alright. You have to choose cars or planes. There you go. Ooh, Kappa. Alright, let's... yeah, wobble a bit too. Here we go. Here we go, boys. Here we go. We have to do the engine runoff. So we're gonna do it here. Actually, no. We'll line up on the runway. We'll do it there. And let me... Give me landing lights, please. All right. And... all right. Where is my trim? Oh, there. The trim is here. I have to move it down until... It gets to in the green, more or less. Here we go. Alright, that should be enough. Alright, guys, let's go. Ooh, Nando, ciao! How are you, sir? Buonasera. How you doing, man? All good? I hopefully so, yeah? I hope so. Okay, now, I'm gonna change the title of the stream to put the vote option so people know. Let's see, Piaggio Avanti Avanti. Oh, come on. Oh, shit, I can't type. Okay, let me first type. Oh, you just woke up, Nando. That's very good. Very good of you. Okay, let me just line up on the runway. Not really much, but a little, yeah. Because then, you know what we can do? We can start doing the engine run, which is nice. All right, so, boom. All right, so parking brakes, please. Oops. Where is it? Here, okay, parking brake. That's the heading that we need to keep. Why is not keeping this heading, this bastard? Oh, because that's not the one I chose. Alright. Alright. For some reason, which I don't understand, but we'll see. Okay. That's the one. That's the one I need. Heading pitch, flaps are set. That is set. Alright, so parking brake condition levels, max RPM. Alright. Yeah, look at this. Look at this. Yes, they look great. All right, let's go. Let's put it to 2000 RPM. All right. And then let's test this. All right. It works. All right. Look at this. Lovely, lovely stuff, lovely stuff. All right. Let's go back inside and next page, please. Before takeoff, anti-collision light, it's there. I think it's always there. Yeah, it's everything. That's windshield. I think it's already there. Yeah. Yeah, fuck it. Weather radar. Okay, whatever. Fuel pumps, yes. Condition lever, max RPM. Disengage, okay. Blah, blah. This goes up. All right. And pitot static on. Yes, that's it. It's there. Oh, wait. Oh, yes. And then that's it. Let's go. All right, this is our map. We actually want to... I want a different one. Map mode. I want this. There you go. And I don't want the fixes. Right, here we go, guys. Here we go. Let's go. What else is there? So we need to catch 168, the radial, which is... Okay, so we turn right, basically. And for 100 miles, so that should be okay. Start the thingy here. All right, brakes off. 3, 2, 1, go. Let's go. All right, all right. I think that should be enough as a takeoff speed, even a 100. I think we can start rotating. Okay, all right, positive rate, gear up. All right, here we go, guys. Keep it there, boy. Flight change, what is it? Where is my flight change here? Oh, I lost it. Oh, there you go. 168 is nice. Ooh, Tenormans, thank you. Hello, welcome back, sir. It's very realistic, yes, 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 very realistic. So this is what we're getting, guys. Very nice runway. Yes, yes, D4. I agree. Okay, so let's start turning. Actually, let's start heading more or less of that. I'm gonna start a turn. Something like that, yes. Maybe a little less than that. Oh, yes, climb thrust. Well, this doesn't really need climb thrust, man. You don't really need climb thrust. You actually need only the flaps here. So flaps are coming up. Okay, keeping 10 knots, 10 degrees. Here we go. We just need to adjust the RPMs later on, the actual prop. Ooh, we have the vote. Yes, I need to disable the... We need to disable the MooBot. Yes, Uni. Wait a sec. I need to disable that thing on MooBot. It's not good. Let me see. MooBot. How can I close the poll? Close. And let me set it to the title. Viaggio Avanti. 180. Okay, that's not really the heading I want. I want something a little more than that. Actually, let's try the nav. I don't know if it's gonna lock on the VOR. I hope so. Is it? Are you sure? Nah, I don't believe it. Maybe yes, though. Maybe yes. It's okay. Okay. Right, guys, I'm gonna set the autopilot probably because I don't really need to do much. We can actually shut down the lights. Alright. Move a little there. Alright. Alright, guys. Alright. Autopilot, please. How do I set it? Should be the left key. Let me see. Yes, here we go. Oh, now VOR1, perfect, yes. Perfect. Maybe Malvin is on the flight, yes, probably yes. Let me see, I need to first disable MooBot. Let me check the if I can close the poll. How can I close, man? Close poll. There shouldn't be any command actually for that. I don't know, man. Okay, so is there 3D person? Is there a 3D person? Third person? Maybe. We have a couple of people here, as you can see. We have passengers. Actually, let's take a look at the city from here for a sec. The pixels are fuzzy, really? Oh, okay. Here we go, guys. Here we go. Nice. Look at that. I'll show you outside. Thank you, Carva. Thank you very much. Thanks for reminding. Oh, wow. This is very loud. But I leave it loud like this, guys, because it's good. Look at that. I'll give you a panoramic tour. Thank you. It is a lovely sound, isn't it? The mustache playing, yes. Yes, before. Okay, let me change the title and also put something on the screen. Here we go. Look at this. Oh, 2,000 miles, Uni? Oh, wow. That's a long trip, man. That's a long one. Oh, Carva, that's a very interesting question. Thank you. I don't know. I believe... I'd say €1 million, something like that. Look at this. Oh, it's enormous. You gotta go, man. We'll see you soon, hopefully, yeah? Man, thank you very much for stopping, yeah? Actually, let me reduce the sounds a bit, because this is a little too much. Thank you so much, the Normans, for watching, for tuning in. And I will see you very soon, sir. I will see you very soon. This is actually a nice view, isn't it? It is. Which one is best? Maybe this one. So, Carva, let us know. How much? The tires for the A380. That'd be nice to know, actually. Pity that the Normans had to go. Really a pity. We will miss you, bro. $2 million? What? Really? What the fuck? Really, Carva? Wow. Pocket change. Yes, absolutely. What is it? Nothing, really. Okay, so let me see. What about my engines? Maybe I can give a little more. I think I should remove the auto feather. I should remove the auto feather now. Boom, off. Here we go. And then a little more power, please. All right. So we're climbing a little more. Until, actually we're doing pretty good, a good speed, I think. We're gonna keep this speed more or less climbing. Actually giving a little more power, still. Make it 70%. Here we go. And then Staro, again. Standard Baro, which again can be abbreviated in Staro, actually, I have to say. Is my gear up? Yeah, of course it is. And there you go. Yes, guys, we are ready. How much did we do? Okay, 24 miles with VOR1, course 332. Okay, this doesn't really matter. Oops, Oh no, wait, there is actually, he's getting the course. 333, 334. Oh shit. Oh no, that's no good. Okay, so he's actually following the course. Alright, okay. Interesting. But I don't see which course. Okay, see it there. Oh, the altitude, okay, wow. Okay, Carva, full zero, YOLO it. Turn number of objects and rows to max and now loading. Oh, that's really YOLOing, man. That's really YOLOing it. Good luck, yes, good luck. Wow, okay. Is that a challenge, Carva? Is that a challenge on your PC? Are you gonna, I don't know, expect... Okay, you know what? Where is my VOR? There. Okay, I'm gonna head for that one. That's it. That's the heading. There you go. This is it. Enjoying the 0.1 FPS. Yes. Oh man, no. Yes, Carva, I agree. I thought it was this one, the number. I thought it was this. This one here, yeah? VOR1, this CRS here. I thought this was the one. And I think it changes probably when you change it, but I'm not entirely sure. Okay, I need to reduce the propellers a little. Okay, and then give on power. Here we go. Okay, a little more. Oh, actually, let me see. No. Okay, that's the one then. That's the one. Alright. This makes sense, guys? I think so. And anyway, we're heading for VOR NAV2, which is nice. NAV2 is 120 miles now, which is good. And yeah, that should be okay, actually. That should be okay for us. I think... Oh man, do you want me to do... I can't really do an American accent, man. I don't know how even to start. No, you reduce manifold pressure, then propeller, then fuel low, left to right. Oh, wait, what? Wait. You reduce manifold pressure. So first the manifold pressure, which I have no clue what it is, Elvillando. For increasing power, you go right to left, so fuel, prop, and manifold. Fuel, prop, and manifold. I don't know where the manifold is, though. What is it? Wait. Let me see. Oh, Big Bears, thank you so much. Yes, thanks for helping out, P3. You can vote on the forums, on X-Plane forums, to basically make this beautiful plane of the month. Torque in your airplane. Okay, so that's a manifold. That's a torque. Okay, so do it for the viewers. Yes, man. Right, man. I don't know. I might try. An American accent, I might not be able to do it. No, come on, I can't do it. Ooh, lands on roof, knocks on copy window. Oh, pinch! Wait. Get in, man, get in. Wait, let me open it for you. Ideally, yeah? Let me get you, pinch. Where are you? Pinch, why are you doing on the wing? Pinch, what are you doing? What are you doing there, man? Come on, follow me, man, follow me. Why are you hanging on the wing here? On the mustache? I don't know, man. Take a look here. Man, come on. Okay. Follow me, Pinch. Get in, man. Get in. Okay. Open the window. Here you go. No. Okay, good, Pinch. Oh, good man. Follow me, Pinch. Follow me. I took you. No worries, man. No worries. Follow me, and I'll take you to the best seat, of course. Yeah, where you can find some good magazines. So follow me, Pinch. Just sit there, sir. Sit there. All right. Enjoy. Okay. There you go. I get you some drinks now. There you go. Your favorite drinks, which is champagne and caviar, all together, mixed up. Yeah. And then you can read your Macworld. But remember that Mac, you know, we all know what Mac does. But you can also choose a nice edition of Playboy underneath. So you have a little carpet there, a nice rug, yeah? So, yeah, man, enjoy, Pinch. Have something to drink, yeah? Even something hot. I know it was a bit chilly outside, so you might want to get something hot. And there you go. So let me see if I can do what Evil Nando says. Oh, perfecto mundo, yeah. Okay, the speed is actually good. Okay, so Evil Nando was saying, first of all the pressure and then the propeller. All right. Let me see. Okay, there you go. That's what the Mac does. Exactly, Uni, exactly. That's why I like. Okay, so I'm gonna lower the torque to that little line, because I think if there is a white line there, maybe it kind of makes sense to keep the torque there, I think, yeah? That's what I should do. And then play around with the propellers to see whether I get the more... the more speed, something like this. Can I do this? Come on, man, come on! Is that too much? Oh, that's probably too much. That's probably too much. I should keep it around, what is it, 180, 190, 1900, something like that. Oh, shit, man, I don't know. Wasgob. Okay, I can do that. It comes natural. The Russian, I can do it, man, I can do it. Macworld and Playboy, Fab World. Lovely, Deepur, lovely. That's a lovely one, yes, yes. Okay, guys, so just to let you know, if you type vote, you can click and vote for this plane to become the best voted for the month. It's the most lovely Avanti you can find for X-Plane. Here you go, another advertisement, yeah? Here we go. Here we go. Nice. I wonder whether this should also be a little appreciation moment as well. Probably yes. Oh, wait. Evil Nand is telling me something important. If you have IRPM on cruise speed, you actually create more drag, so it's better to reduce RPM. Ooh, okay, so the less the better on cruise. Okay, so this is the lowest, actually. Okay, so I think it's the lowest RPM we can get. Yeah, before we get into feather. So I think this is okay, yeah, Evil Nando? The things are in that thingy there, yeah? We're doing a pretty decent speed for 15,000 feet, I think. Here you go. Yes, the destination airport is... what is the SDG? Göteborg. You go. Do a horny accent. Oh, come on. Wait for tonight, yeah? For later on today, Mega, after, you know, a couple more drinks, maybe I can do the naughty accent. The horny one, yes. So there you go. Oh, I'm good. Thank you. Ooh, I just hit the... Okay, that's good. Gothenburg Landwetter. Thank you very much. I just want to keep it short because I wanted people to see the type vote in chat, yeah? Okay, guys, I think this calls for... Let me see if I can do it, guys. Let me see if I can do it. And the hell is it? If we encounter turbulence, you need to below yellow, like otherwise line. Otherwise, you're good. Okay. Thank you, Evil Nando. Thank you. Let's see. Hopefully, we won't encounter it. And let me find something that I wanted to do as well, which I think is a good thing to do. Ooh, 3 days ago. Yeah. Is which one? Which one? Here we go. All right, guys. Are you ready? Are you ready? I think this calls for an appreciation moment. Yes. So, excuse me if I go, if I take you outside. Okay, I need to reduce a bit the sounds, probably. Is there a key for reducing sounds altogether? For muting? It'd be nice, actually. It'd be cool. But anyway, we'll keep this. All right, guys, are we ready? I think this is it. I think this is it for the appreciation moment. For X-Planes appreciation moment. All right, guys. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Let's go. Please. Please, please, let's all stand. All stand in appreciation. Come on, come on. There you go. Top Dog, pleased to meet you, sir. What's going on, man? What's going on? This is the appreciation moment. This is the X-Plane appreciation moment. There you go. Enjoy. The best simulator on the world. Yay. Look at that, look at that. Okay, okay. The moment is over. Okay, appreciation moment is over. Thank you, Austin. Thanks for giving X-Plane to us, the best simulator on the planet. Oh, wow. Wait a sec. Not long ago, Norwegian had a rodent in the car. Oh my god. No, that was Marvin. Yes, definitely, Pinch. That must have been Marvin. Okay, where are we? There's a bit of turbulence, actually. Look at that. That's interesting. Interesting. Let me see. Is this free USAF? Absolutely. Top. Can I call you Top Dog? Do you mind, Top Dog? I like Top Dog, actually. Or USAF, USAF. I don't know. This is actually free, yes. If you want to type the vote command, you actually get a link to the... to actually vote for this plane for the best in the month, of the month, which I really suggest you do. And also you can also download the plane. It's one of the best freewares of for X-Plane. Trust me. Okay, this is interesting wind. I hope you guys can notice. Let me see. Still Mubot. Oh man, how can I disable? Most people call you that, Top Dog. Fantastic, lovely. There you go, there you go. No. Let's not talk. Let's not joke about those things, Pinch. Please, let's not joke about those things, please. Let's keep it surreal, yeah, for the channel. But not too real like that. We don't. Of course, it's just a tragedy. That's all it is, unfortunately. So there's not much else we can do. Definitely not try not to joke. But yeah. The funny rodent one was, yeah, delaying the flight for a rodent on the cabin might be funny, yes. You know. Can I mute Mubot? How can we do it? I don't know. Oh, you're in little bro's iPad, grounded off my PC. Oh man, Top Dog, that sucks. Eddie, welcome, sir. Hello, nice to see you here, Eddie. Lovely to see you around, sir. Here you go. I need to disable the poll. Wait, Pinch, I don't want the poll in Mubot. We don't want a poll. Wait, I don't want a poll. I want to close it, actually. I want the Mubot doesn't, actually, you know what? I'm gonna unjoin, remove Mubot. Here you go, okay. Fuck it. Because people have, when type exclamation vote, they should be taken directly to the link without Mubot getting in the way. The problem is I'm not gonna see the followers. That's a problem. If I disable Mubot, I won't see the followers. And that kinda sucks, you know? No, Uni. You wanna mute Pinch? Don't mute Pinch. But we need to kill. So I basically killed Mubot now. However, I have no clue who's gonna follow now. Oh man, that's not good. Let me see. So now Mubot is killed. I killed it. I killed Mubot, guys. So be safe. But anyway, that's you. There you go. There you go, guys. It's all cool. So we are 44 miles from... Oh, wow. Wait. We need to slow down, boys. We need to slow down and go down, probably. We'll see. Maybe keep it 250. And how is the landing? Okay, let me see. Sky Vector. Oh, user of Top Dog. Thank you so much for the follow. So this is still working, actually. Oh, you just follow. So there's you. Yes, I saw it, actually. Still works. I don't know how. But thank you so much, Top Dog. Really appreciate it, bro. Nice. Okay, let's go to Göteborg and see. The artist is... No, fuck the artist. I don't care. I just care about this. The wind. Wow, 17 knots, 070. 17 knots, 070. Oh, fuck. Okay, I need the charts for ESDG. It's gonna be a hard landing, guys. It's gonna be a bad one. Let me see. Oh, man. Man, Eddie, really? Shit. Yeah, you should go. You should definitely go, man. Definitely. Yes. All the best, Eddie. All the best. Best of luck, absolutely. I'm actually hugging you now. And really, man, all the best. All the best. I'm with you, bro. I'm with you. Even though we're far away. But yeah. And yes, we'll be thinking about it. Absolutely. There you go, Eddie. Okay, so. Yes, you don't simply slow down the Avanti. Absolutely. There you go. Nice. Okay, what is the runway here? Oh, man. 03. Yeah, maybe 03 is the one. I think 2-1 definitely not. 0-3 is gonna be okay. I'm gonna take the easy one, ILS. I'm gonna head for 1127. 1127. It's my VOR. Actually, I want a NAV 1. No, NAV 2. NAV 2. 1127. Ooh, ooh, ooh. All right, is this the one? Yes, okay. So that's the direction we need to keep, we need to take. And then go down, baby, go down. Descend to, what is it, 3,000? Oh, shit, okay. Oh, wait. That's a little too much. Okay, the speed, first of all, has to be like... Okay, slow down. And then altitude will be... All right, something like this, yeah? All right, baby, go down. Idle, almost idle. Yeah, evil. Now I'm not really following anything. I'm just pointing the VOR, basically. I'm pointing towards the VOR2, which is this BAKA, and it's at 30 miles. So I have to basically go down a lot. Guys, we have to go down a lot, basically. So... I'd say... No, I like the... Do I have... we don't have speed brakes, which is quite bad. Okay. Okay, so let's make this speed and go down, baby. So, the thing is, how do I do... Guys, here is something. How do I do this, man? I don't know. Let's go down, baby, go down. Should be in flight change. Oh no, now we're in flight change. Flight change, baby. Oh, come on, there you go. Yes. All right, good boy, good boy. That's what I want. That's what I want you to do. Actually, a little less speed. Let's make it 170, there you go. All right. Here we go, here we go. All right, guys. 25 miles. Let me go this way. All right, and I need to set the ILS on one, which is... 1103. Where is nav one? There. Oh, it's already 1103. Good. Whoa. What's going on there? All right. Interesting. Heading will be... I don't know. Okay. Probably need to check the ILS one here. Yes, 025 1103 025 025. Okay, how can I say, okay, this is one. Oh wow, okay, that's 025 more or less. Boom, there you go. All right. Here we go. We're still not descending enough, and I still don't know how to reverse this plane. Is B3 around? Ron, are you around? Or maybe Uni knows this. And do you know how to map the reverse on this plane? How to use the reverse? Because I know it's... Actually, I should probably map a button. See if I can... Let me see if I can map this with this. If I put this instead of lights... Maybe I can do this. Is that a engine maybe? Oh, Mega, you're gonna fly helicopter. Good, fantastic. Thrust reverse toggle. That's probably, yeah, what I should do. I hope it's this one. I don't know. We'll see. There you go. Props full and throttle all the way back. Reverse. Ah. But how can I do it? Okay, wait. Maybe I can do it. Props full and... Let me map this then. Joystick, let me map this. This one is the bottom joystick one. The one below the... So that should be engines and reverse. Thrust reverse, yeah? This one, I think. Or is not a thrust reverse? I don't know. I think it's this. Anyway, let's see. I might be good not reversing it. Good, Uni. Good to know. That's very good. Okay, 50 miles. I need to go down more than this. Where is the speed brake? There's no speed brake here. Shit. Oh, yes. I have them. Okay, I found them. Okay, apparently I found them. Oh, we did a tactical descent. That was good. Shall we do it again? Not really. But we need the max RPM now. Yeah. Because we're about to land. Come on, baby. Go down. Let's see. Man. Eddie, yes. Let us know, man. Let us know. All the best and go. Yes. Report back, please. Yeah, you shouldn't really fly any airplane in reverse. Well, the military guys do. They land on that. With that stuff, man. So, yeah, they do. Landing lights? Okay, so basically, we need to go at 3,000. That's a VOR1. It's already there. Ooh. What happened to the stream? Is it still on? Yes, it is still on. It's only the iPad that kind of crapped out. Fine. Okay. No worries. We reload it. I don't know why every now and then this goes out. I have no... It's a cool plane, but special. It's special. Yes. What's this? You can see the altitude. It's 8,000 feet almost. Passing 8,000, going down. Actually, I need to set the QNH. And 8 miles. Oh, wait. Oh, guys. Okay, I need to hold. We need to hold in that level, in that point. Fine. Not a problem. We hold heading 210. 210. Oh, Meg, I can't do the Irish accent, really. Sorry, man. I really can't. I tried, but it's horrible. I can't. I can do the Italian one if you want. This is it. Wait. Let me see Sky Vector first. Let me get Sky Vector and get the QNH here, which is 1013. Okay, there's a... Alright, we'll see later. And wait. 6 miles, is that it? 5, okay, perfect. Okay, this is what we do. We go down. Man, I don't know, Mega. I don't know how to start. I'm not Irish, man. I can't. I can only give you like a, what's the story, buddy? I can only give you this. That's the best I can do, really, for, you know. But I promise you, I'll practice it, okay, with my friends, and then I'll do better, okay? Promised. Okay, so we're heading for 3,000 feet and leveling off. Actually, can we make it? I did it, man, I did it. I did it once. Say this in Italia, keep your friend close and your enemies close. Oh, okay, so tieni gli amici vicini e i nemici ancora di più. Oh shit, that was loud. Is that okay? Is that okay, Carva, you think? Oh wow, look at the clouds. Nice. Okay, wow, man, maybe we can even make it. Maybe we can even make it, man. 1103, is that the one? Yes. Okay, and the heading is the course is that one, yeah? Wow. 1 mile. We can probably already. Okay, we're gonna try, guys. We're gonna try. Little less music. All right. Let me see. Strong accent. Yeah, thank you. Yes, exactly, Top Dog. Thank you. I mean, I think my accent is already strong the way it. Ooh, flaps one. Oh, one, only one. What is he doing? Ah, okay. He's losing power. Why is he doing this? Oh, because maybe I'm too fast. I don't know what is going on. But fuck it. I'm gonna fly it. I'm gonna give me approach. I don't know what this is. Maybe the flaps shouldn't be on. Oh Jesus. What's going on here? I don't know. There's something dodgy, guys. Oh, that's it. Okay, now I see. I was stalling it, man. That's it, that's what I was doing. I was stalling the baby. All right, sorry. I realize now, sorry. I just realized now. I was so stupid that you have no idea, but fine now. What is the runway again? That one there, probably. All right, okay. This way, all right, I got it. Gears, yes. Gear is down. Oh wow, that's a really bad alignment, guys. Really bad. No, man, don't worry. We're not dying. I just need to get the glide slope, more or less. Flaps. Oh shit, okay, that was a lot of input, but don't worry, it's not that bad. Now it's getting better. I still don't see the runway. I don't see the runway, now I see it. Okay, very good. Okay, we do a little, we'll do an approach like this, yeah? On the side. that's fine. We can probably do it, don't worry. Brace, guys, brace, yes, brace. The flap should be good like this, I think. And yes, that's the runway, I think. We're a bit sideways, but it's fine. Don't worry. A bit down the glide slope. Now we climb up. All right. There's some interesting wind, all right, I have to say. Okay, keep it low. All right. More power. Say goodbye to your families. Yay. That's the optimism I want. That's the spirit. Right, guys? We are. Here we go. All right. So, kind of, yeah, keeping it the pitch. We'll see. Someone getting fired again. Probably Evil Nando, probably. But look, don't worry. We're going to put it on the ground even this time. Somehow, we're going to do it. Probably. I don't know. Auto feather. Oh, it's not on? You go. It's on now. Okay, can I see my runway, please? 2200, okay. 120. I have no clue where the runway is, but it should be around here, more or less. Why that was okay. Okay, that's the runway. Okay. We're going this way. Yes, why not? Pinch buys a seatbelt. That's nice. Okay, I can use less power probably. It's dark, isn't it? Yes, 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 Top Dog. It's quite dark actually. But don't worry, hopefully you can see something. 500 monies, wow. That's nice. Okay, almost there, guys, almost there. Ooh, the approach. There you go. The gear is down, yes. Here we go. Nice, nice. 500 my pinch. Alright, oh, don't go too low, don't go too low. Alright, we have a glide slope. We slowly have a localizer, slowly. Here we go. Save us, Tupolev, yes. Yes.
1,000.
1,000, oh yeah. Okay, guys, brace. There's a lot of wind. So don't worry, brace. We're probably gonna die, guys, don't worry. I have to keep that way, actually. Boom, here we go. All right, boys, all right.
1,000.
I know, don't worry.
1,000.
Come on, again? Okay, I know it's 1,000. Why is he climbing now? Okay. Here we go, boys. Here we go. We probably died, guys. We probably died. I should have gave power. I should have... Ah! See, this time I cut the engines too early. Fucking hell. Ooh! Ooh, this was bad, man. This was really bad. This was really bad. Sorry, guys. Anybody survived? Anybody? No, no, Mega died. Oh, he dead. No, Mega, you died. No, he dead. No. 9 minutes, yeah. In the future, in paradise. No, Nando died as well. Oh, no, he dead as well. No. Don't cut the engines. That's probably a good way of doing it. Yeah, Uni, I probably shouldn't. It's a good thing you braced. Yeah, there you go. Pinch already? The insurance already? Well, I guess, yes, yes. It's a fair point. It's a fair point. Lucas, my friend. Oh, shit. Ooh, ah, there you go. This is good thing. This is a good thing for me, Pinch. Okay, let's see the slamming replay. And then we get to see the scenery. Yeah, we get to change the daylight and we get to see the scenery. Here we go. Sorry, top dog. Sorry, man. I think. Oh, this is grass. Okay. I love this. Oh, no, this is not grass. Okay, thankfully. I plan to show you better landings in the future. Don't worry. There you go. Oh, yes. The body count. Oh, yes. That's nice, Evil Nando. Thank you. Oh, man. Lovely. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. So, yeah, top dog, sorry, but yeah. You may know taxi. Oh, yes, I know. That's the one. That's the one. I see a door for us, open for us. Maybe there's another one, like, yeah, forward there, down there. So, let's see the replay. Let's see the tragedy taking place. Yeah. The tragedy unfolding. There you go. We don't have a return flight this evening. Let me see, Karma. What is that? Okay, guys, let's play this in honor of whoever died this time on the plane. Here we go. Oh shit. Here we go. Here we go. Look at that, look at that. Oosh. That was so bad. Okay. Okay, guys. Yeah, sorry. That was it. Okay, back to some music now, and yeah, let's turn today, yes, let's stop the replay, let's go in here, break, and this is the day for you, sir. Let's see if we can make it. Can I control the day, please? Not really. Oh, there you go. Ah, okay, I need to change this. All right. Here we go, sir. Nice, look at that. So let's go and repair the thing. Let's look at the gear. I think the gear is okay still, look. Now, the one thing, another thing, guys, you wanna buy this plane is that it has a very robust gear. There you go. Oh, there you go. It's your home airport, Tobetag. Ah, there you go. See? Very nice, isn't it? It is. Actually, let's get this way. This one here. Oh, Pinch. Yes, see you later, sir. Let's get the repairs. Here we go. Where shall we park? I don't know. Which one? Which way? Very nice sounds, isn't it? Here we go. Yeah, there is some wind anyway. So the gate will be, let's see, one of those, yeah? 24. Why not? Here we go. Here we go. Wow, okay. Okay, 24 it is, yeah? That's not bad. It's a nice airport, actually, very nice. Oh, you have to go, Tabitha. No worries, no worries. Thank you. Thanks for stopping, man, and thanks for watching. I mean, you know. Actually, let me put these guys here. Cut off. Cut off. Here we go. Look at how beautiful is this airport. This airport is. Look at that. It's very nice. So if you have to go, Tobeka, thank you again. Thanks for watching, for stopping, and as always, man, for keeping company. And this is it. This is Göteborg, guys. Look at this. Yeah, makes sense. Yeah, it does. Check, just balance on the fence, don't answer, don't ask. What did I do? Okay, this one. Ooh, okay. You know? Ooh, wow, Lucas, have a flight lesson. Oh, man, jealous. Good, man. See you later, bro. Have a fantastic lesson. Enjoy your flight lesson, man. So this is actually a pretty nice airport, isn't it? There's a cargo area. The gates, is there an auto gate here? Nah, not really. Doesn't look like. No. Oh, but we should have parked in here actually for the repairs. Yeah, this would have been where we should have been. Went anyway. What's the next leg, guys? What you want, guys? What is the plane you want to play? What is the plane you want to fly? Oh man, you kinda give it to P3. Look at this. Look at how beautiful this airplane is. We'll probably fly again this because I think I need to learn better how to fly it, yeah? Yeah, so the other one was again, what was the other leg I remember? What planes do I have? Oh, there you go, sir. I have the 757, 777. And we have a nice cargo beta 747. And what else do we have? A couple of helicopters, of course. And these are the most easy. And the 320, of course, yes. Both the Q-Pack and... yes, Carva, we're in Göteborg now, yes. What would be the next one, you think? What do you think, sir? What do you think? 5-7, we have an offer for a 5-7 there. 747, an offer with a 747. Okay. And... okay, P3 says everything. Oh, I have the 727 as well. Yes, we have the 727. How the... Oh, sorry, Carva. Oh, man. The D4 747. No. Evil Nando. I refuse to fly that thing. I can fly the SSG 747. I have that. We have a Jar Design 320. Man, how do you land a heli? Mega. That's easy, isn't it? It's easy. Uni, I don't have the 37. Oh, I have the classic, yes, but I never flew it. I don't know how to fly it, man. I still have to read the manual, Le Manuel. So I don't know how to do it, man. I'm not entirely sure. The default 747, Evil Nando, yes. Well, at least, I don't know. I don't think it's going to be good for the stream. I have the SSG, so I would rather fly that one, to be honest, instead of the default, if we want. Copenhagen is a nice destination, yes. You can stop moving forward. Man, I don't know if I can help you. Ooh, listen to this. Listen to this. Chat is manual. Oh, wow. Huh. 30 knots. Okay, pitch up, pitch up. Pitch up, man, pitch up, and then Mega, you have to pitch up and reduce a bit the collective. Keeping the pedals, you know, keeping it in line, basically.